Oh, it just never ends. I did a video earlier covering all the blips and the weird things going on, and now we've got a monster signal. Here's your timestamp. We're gonna change views here to take a look at this big boy. Jeez. Let's see if we can't figure out where it comes from. What in the world? Messing with that storm system over there near Japan and the Philippines. It's like there's one of those arcs. Darn it. Sorry. There's one of those arcs in there. Another one. And then that signal, that huge signal comes from in there. And shoots across. There's another arc down here. Jeez. Several of them. I'm sorry if I'm missing some. I'm trying to catch them. Oh, and of course, this doesn't appear to be a North Pole to South Pole kind of event. This appears to be beginning in the middle of the ocean out here, just behind that storm system. But if you want to get real technical, it points straight back to Harbin, Alaska over there. What the heck? Another big arc over there. Makes you wonder if there's one of those big floating installations out there. And that seems to be more ocean-based. What islands are out here? I'll have to look. There's an arc right in there. You suppose we've got some kind of thing out there feeding energy into this system? Because that goes right in line back to Alaska, but I don't think it's originating from there. That's nuts. One more, we'll go back. That's right, Indian Ocean. We haven't looked at that yet. Arc. I don't know what those are. I have yet to ever see anybody even try to debunk what they are, what they might not be. I haven't seen anybody say anything about them. They're there. They've been on there for a long time. They're well documented. is a big one tonight. Ain't that something?